If you want to win more puck battles, let's take a look at last night's game-winning goal in Winnipeg. Gustafsson cuts into the hands of Miller to win the lane to the puck. If you can get in between the puck and your opponent, you have a higher chance of winning the puck. Follow for more ways to improve your hockey IQ.